Johnson. Crayon, quickly!
Oh, you.
This is me, Duncan Kleist.
Kleist, the great poet.
Grand Central Station is back in service. Next stop will be New Canaan, Connecticut.
November 1973, Reed Richards has to use his antimatter weapon on his own son, who Annihilus has turned into a human atom bomb. It was a typical predicament for the Fantastic Four because they weren't like other superheroes. They were more like a family. And the more power they had, the more harm they could do to each other without even knowing it.